Hey guys, so today I'm going to be filming my February favourites. I've got lots of new and some old products that I will be sharing with you guys this month. Let's just get onto the video. Okay, so my first monthly favourite is a fragrance, and it is Rogue or Rouge by Rihanna, however you want to pronounce it. It's just this fragrance here. I actually did an updated perfume collection, which I will link down below for you guys to check out if you want, to see all my perfumes that I got. But it's this in this really big bottle here. It's the largest one I think I have. Anyway, I've been just really liking this and spraying this a lot this month. It's a really unusual scent. It's really sweet, really feminine, really, but it has like a spice to it too. It's really unusual. If you guys want a more in-depth view of what I think it smells like, then just check out my perfume collection down below. But yeah, I've been really liking this perfume this month. So my next thing is actually kind of makeup products. So I guess this one is too, but I'll just include this first before we get onto proper makeup. But this is just a pair of eyelashes that I've been wearing a lot. I usually always include eyelashes that I've been wearing because I like wear a certain pair for like about a month or so before I throw them out, and you guys are always asking me what lashes I'm wearing. So the ones I've been really liking this month is the Cara 100% Human Hair Black Eyelashes in number 99, and these ones are actually a bit more natural than what I usually wear, but I really like them because they're really unique, how they're like really spiked and piecey. Yeah, I've just been really liking them with like really bold eye looks, just like with really bright colored eyeshadow, and just these lashes, because I find that they stand out, but they're not too dramatic. So yeah, these are just really pretty natural lashes, just really great go-to everyday eyelashes. So yeah, that's my favorite eyelash of the month. So since we're on kind of eyes, I will show you a palette that I've been worshipping this month, which is the Lime Crime D'Antoinette palette, which I did a Get Ready With Me video, which I'll also link down below for you guys to see, and the Lime Crime haul that I included this in with swatches as well, down below. I've just been doing a lot of bright makeup looks considering it's still summer here, and I want to get a good wear out of this palette before winter comes, even though I'm still kind of like a rainbow in winter, but I still think that's a best for a summer palette. But yeah, I've been using it a lot. It's got all of these beautiful, beautiful light pastel colours in it, and my favourite one is the green one. To be honest, it's like an amazing green. But I've been using like a lot of these colours lately, and they're just really great, and I've been using them every day. Not that some people would use it every day, but it's a really pretty palette, and I don't think it was too pricey actually, and everyone knows that I love Lime Crime, so yeah, I've been really liking this palette. And another eye product that I've been loving, you guys might know this already, is the Essence Eye Extreme Crazy Volume Mascara. I was just running out of mascara recently. I went down to Target to pick up a mascara, so this was $5, thought I'd give it a try, and I really, really love it. It's such a thick formulation, like it says, like extreme crazy volume. I only need to do a few licks of mascara and they're done. Like, it's amazing, and I find that it doesn't smear or anything under the eyes, which mascaras usually kind of do for me, but it's just beautiful. The wand is a little bit large because I've got quite kind of small ditzy eyes, but the formulation is actually amazing, and like I said, it was literally $5, and Essence products are always super, super cheap, so I really recommend this mascara, you guys. It's going to be my favourite for a long, long time. Now more onto face. I've been really loving my current foundation, which is the NYX Stay Matte But Not Flat Liquid Foundation. I have a set powder to go along with this too, which has been in previous favourites, but yeah, this one is in Ivory, which is number one, which is the paler shade, and for me, I literally struggle so, so bad to find a foundation that matches my skin tone, and this matches me perfectly. Even the lighter shades for me are usually way too dark, but this one is amazing, and my past foundation, which was the Fit Me foundation, I've used it a few years ago, thought it was reformulated, turns out it wasn't really, and it still broke me out, and I'm still kind of healing a little bit from that. It broke me out. I didn't even end up finishing the foundation, and I thought, heck, let's get a new one. This is only $15 in my local Target, and it's such a good foundation. It's really kind of moussey and foamy. Like one pea-sized pump covers my entire face, and it's just a really great coverage too. I'd say it's medium to full coverage. You can build it easy, and it's just in a really nice squeezy, easy to go tube. I'm really loving this, and I really love NYX, so it doesn't surprise me that it's so good. Plus, also NYX doesn't do animal testing, and it's completely vegan, which I also love about it. I don't get why makeup brands have to test on animals. It just seems completely pointless to me, but NYX is just great for that reason as well. And my last favorite for the month is a lipstick, and it is MAC's Steady Going Retro Matte Lipstick, and I've just been really enjoying just a nice kind of like softer pink lip, still kind of bright but a bit more dulled down, and I've been wearing this a lot. It's just a beautiful, beautiful light pink colour. It's like a true baby pink. It's just so pretty, and it goes really nice with lots of different eye looks. And yeah, I've been wearing it a lot, and I love the retro matte formulation. It's just so amazing. It lasts on your lips for ages, so if I'm in a rush and I need to just chuck on a lipstick, I've been going for this one a lot this month. So that is it, you guys, for my February favorites. I hope you enjoyed this video. Just a few little announcements that I want to make. For those of you guys that don't follow me on Instagram, you might not know that my flower crown business is now up and running. Our Etsy store is completely set up. I'll put a link down below direct to the Etsy store and a link to their Instagram account for you guys. And I'll make sure that they're always in the description for you guys to go straight there. I'm actually wearing one of the flower crowns that we've handmade and custom made in this video that is actually up for sale on the Etsy store. So yeah, just go on our Instagram, check out the photos, check out our flower crowns. We ship worldwide too, so just any questions, you guys feel free to ask me about our store. We're super excited to be starting. Oh, and I've also got a discount code right now on, my friend has one for her Instagram and I have one for mine, but you can use either. For 10% off for the first week of us starting our business, you can get 10% off. Just use in capital letters Chloe10 or Alana10. I'll put the codes down below too for you guys to get 10% off your order. So yeah, I'm glad you guys have been liking the flower crowns so far. I've been getting lots of nice comments about what they look like and stuff. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to my channel. My links are down below. I love you guys so, so much.